Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor in that great hit by Sandy Patty, Via Dolorosa? Oh my gosh, what a great song. And man, I don't know if you can put wow factor into this, but I'm just saying the chords. I want to show you how to play the chords pretty cool so that you can play it at your church or for a worship, at a small group, whatever you want to do it for. Great song, and I hope I can show you how to play it well. But hey, good tune. So I don't know why I keep going on like this. Great song. I love this song. Hey, get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in a studio. I'm going to show you how to play that great hit by Sandy Patty, Via Dolorosa. That intro for you one time through. It'll be easier if you hear it played, and then I'll come back and I'll show you how to do it note for note, but I want you to hear it one time first. It goes like this. Now you can embellish that as much or as little as you like, but basically, just, you know, give it something like that. But anyway, here's what we're doing. You're going to start off with an E minor chord, and you're going to play all six strings of the E minor. Here's what I want you to see. Every note on this first little riff like this needs to sound like it's just a consecutive string. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 11 notes, and you want them to be all as smooth as you can. You don't have to be perfect on it, but just make it sound nice. So it goes like this. On your E minor, all six strings, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then you get all the way up here.